very much. We appreciate it. And in this video, we are going to be showing in the name of Allah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is Anad. I think it's a girl that made it. Okay. I will show you. Hania, go there and start.
Okay. So
this is, we paused it because paused it right there. Pause it. Okay. From the start. This is from Pixel, I think.
Everyone,
you go with it. Stand right there and you also watch.
I need a chair. Can we get a chair?
Do what you want, I don't care. Bismillah. Why should we all say Bismillah?
Bismillah, 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 in the name of Allah. Wake up every morning, say God is the Lord. Help me wash my hands, but before say Bismillah. Wake up every morning, say God is the Lord. Help me wash my hands.
This is the girl, guys. Shaitan. Hey, you're ruining it. Honey, throw it. Don't say this. Anya, upper, please. Jannah paradise. Okay, everyone. This is basically a teaching of Allah that we should say Bismillah before everything we do. Before everything we do, before sleeping, we should say the dua of sleep, and we should also say Bismillah. In every surah, every dua, first of all we say A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. See, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. We are starting the surah with Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. So this is the teaching. Now everyone, I would like my sister to say goodbye to all of you and Allah Hafiz.
Goodbye and Allah Hafiz to you all.